I've just woke up and I've come downstairs. And one of the problems, I don't know if it's a problem, but one of the things that I've always found an issue is I don't remember my dreams. I can wake up and, I can be worried. I can be, sometimes not angry too often. Generally, it's worry. You know, like I've forgotten something, or I have to do something. There's something that needs to be done. And I just cannot seem to remember what it is at all. I don't remember my dreams. I mean, sometimes I do. But that's fairly rare. And I really don't know why I don't remember my dreams. But I hate the feeling of waking up and feeling that I've missed something. That, I've missed something good, or I've missed something bad, or just feel like there's kind of a loss there and I'm not really sure. And this is not something that's just kind of come around lately. This has been for a very long time. I wish I could remember my dreams. I'd like that. I don't take dreams very seriously. Donna remembers her dreams and she takes them very seriously. I think Donna sees them as a portal to the truth, or that this is something that's going to happen, something that happens in her dreams, and then that's going to somehow happen in reality. And she's been very scared sometimes from the dreams that she's had. I don't really put too much weight into dreams. I just see it as the unconscious playing, see it as a movie. Unconscious slapping together little scenes from whatever situations, and that they're all kind of thrown together in a hodgepodge of threads, and then that we somehow try and figure out if this is what the meaning of it all is. And I don't think there is any meaning. I think it's just pieces that get wound together because they're in our subconscious. I used to be able to, when I did remember my dreams, I was able to somewhat control them because I realized at some point that I was still in a dream, that it wasn't reality, but that I was dreaming about the situation. I remember early on when I was a kid that it was one of those falling dreams. And they always say, if you hit the ground, you wake up. I didn't wake up. I just remember falling from the tower. And I'm like, okay, I'm going to stay awake. And then I hit the ground, but there was no thud. There was no, oh, there was none of that. I was just lying on the ground, and I remember looking, and, I'm lying on the ground, and I'm looking and thinking, that's it? I'm lying on the ground? And that's all that happened. I fell, and then I just landed on the ground. There was no pain, there was no... I was just lying on the ground. I'd like to remember my dreams.